Hello, everybody. It's BTR JJ with Born Rain Gaming. We're getting back in. Well, we're not getting back into some new. We're getting into Far Cry 5. I've never played any of these games, so I have no clue what I'm doing at all, period. But we'll learn.
Montana, Big Sky Country, the Treasure State. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious, militant. I mean, it was a goddamn cult.
The collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles, then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state, built right here, under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Ow!
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Damn, I didn't expect that. Holy shit. Stuck his fingers right through that guy's eyes.
Rookie, wasting your time. There's no signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now.
Oh fuck, there he is.
Crazy motherfucker.
Jesus. We're officially in Peggy country.
How much longer?
Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White horse to dispatch, over.
Marino.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. You still planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend Marshall. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
We should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt!
Why do you keep calling them Peggies?
Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Roger that. special gun if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go! Now be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect the 9mm.
You saw it, Marshal.
Eyes on you, man.
What are you doing? You don't want any of your business.
Don't believe us, please. Calm down. Your father will do something.
We can't let them play.
Oh, Marshal. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge, and there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project, because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on
along, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
You go back to where you came from.
There they are. The locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down! Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Here we go.
Let's go.
You gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take.
take point, we're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
They're taking the father. They're taking the father.
Damn, homie jumped into the propellers. That's just crazy. He said, nope. And jumped straight into the fucking propellers. Wow.
Dispatch?
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here. No need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
Oh shit! She's a double crosser. I didn't expect that.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I am still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. And we will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here.
Come on! Thank you.
They don't tell you nothing. Where do I gotta go? I don't even know where I gotta go. No map or anything? Am I supposed to just run from these guys? I don't know what to do. Are you gonna fight these guys? There's a bunch of them. Take his gun. I feel like I probably wasn't supposed to do this. I'm gonna have to restart this game, but hopefully not. Two.